The German defense tech firm Stark has introduced its latest innovation in unmanned warfare, the Virtus autonomous drone, designed to meet the dynamic challenges of contemporary combat, especially in the context of lessons drawn from the conflict in Ukraine since 2022. This new loitering munition, identified as the OWEV, one-way effector, vertical takeoff, incorporates a vertical takeoff and landing system, making it ideal for missions launched from confined or improvised locations. The VTOL design allows for rapid deployment without reliance on established launch infrastructure. Engineered with direct input from Ukrainian military operations, Virtus is a strategic response to the growing demand among NATO-aligned forces for versatile, resilient, and AI-driven offensive tools. As Stark expands its footprint across Berlin, Munich, and Kyiv, it strengthens its role in the European theater, catering to both national and allied defense requirements. The Virtus unit operates independently of GPS and constant operator input thanks to sophisticated onboard AI that handles both navigation and target acquisition. With an effective range of 100 kilometers, it can autonomously locate and strike targets, even under electronic warfare conditions. These autonomous capabilities reflect a broader movement towards self-guided lethal platforms in high-stakes combat zones. Outfitted with a silent electric motor, the drone cruises at a standard speed of 120 km per hour, accelerating up to 250 km per hour in its attack phase. With a flight time of up to 1 hour and the capacity to carry mission-specific payloads of up to 5 kilograms, it can be configured for diverse combat scenarios, ranging from disabling armored vehicles to conducting electronic disruption. The entire system can be activated within 5 minutes, allowing troops to respond quickly to emerging threats. One standout feature of the Virtus system is its built-in return and land capability. If a target is not engaged during flight, the drone can autonomously return for reuse, maximizing cost efficiency and mission sustainability. The operation is directed through Stark's proprietary Minerva software, which enables a single operator to deploy and coordinate multiple drones in real time. This makes swarm tactics and simultaneous multi-drone strategies viable and effective. All components used in the Virtus system are sourced from within Europe, and the company's automated production facilities are geared for mass output. This not only supports the continent's move toward defense self-sufficiency but also aligns with NATO's secure procurement standards. Though official combat deployment in Ukraine has not been confirmed, the drone's design and Stark's local presence suggest potential field trials or limited operational use in the region. Stark's primary competitor in this space is Helsing, developer of the HX-2 drone, another AI-enabled loitering munition currently active in Ukraine. While both companies emphasize autonomy and modularity, Stark's Minerva and Helsing's Ultra Command platforms offer different approaches to managing drone fleets. Their competition highlights the increasing prioritization of smart, software-driven systems in military procurement. Virtus is emblematic of the shift toward integrating advanced AI into autonomous weapons platforms. It's designed not just to carry out isolated strikes, but to adapt dynamically to combat conditions, function in electronic warfare environments, and make real-time decisions, key characteristics of next-generation battlefield tools. Under the leadership of Florian Seibel, a former German Army helicopter pilot, Stark is part of a new wave of European firms focused on building AI-centric, software-first military solutions. These systems are tailored for environments where traditional GPS signals may be jammed and centralized command may be impractical. With these capabilities, Stark's technologies are shaping how future military engagements will be conducted. As one of the two companies selected under Germany's massive €100 billion defense modernization initiative, Stark is poised to provide the Bundeswehr with its first operational kamikaze drones. This represents a major doctrinal transformation for the German military, moving from surveillance-only drones to fully autonomous strike systems, symbolizing a significant evolution in both strategy and technology.